Good morning, Forrest. These are your weekly announcements. Just a friendly reminder that our Sunday worship experiences start each Sunday at 10:30 a.m. and our Sunday school starts at 9 o'clock a.m. Intercessory prayer and Bible study. Please join us for prayer and Bible study every first and second Wednesday at 6 o'clock p.m. Sister Sanders has the 2020 church calendars. Please see her to get yours today. If you are interested in teaching children's church, please see Sister Tayana Phillips. Feed the Homeless will be held February 15th at 11:30 a.m. until 1 o'clock p.m. at Forest Avenue Missionary Baptist Church. Please come out to support the feeding of the less fortunate. Celebrating Pastor Calvin and First Lady Eloise Berkeley 14th year pastoral anniversary, which will be held Sunday, February 16th, 2020 at 10:30 a.m. Our guest speaker will be Reverend Kevin Berkeley Sr. of Goodwill Baptist Church in Lot, Texas. The 2020 EQS1 will be held Saturday, February 22nd at 8:30 a.m. until 12:30 p.m. And this will be held at Great Commission Baptist Church, 7700 McCart Avenue, Fort Worth, Texas, 76133. February is Black History Month. Join us for our Black History Month program, which will be held on February 23rd at 10:30 a.m. Practice for the Black History Month will be held on Wednesday at 7 o'clock p.m. Our new members class is now on second Sundays only at 9 o'clock a.m. Midday Bible study classes will be held this Wednesday, February 12th at 12 noon. Please see Sister Jennings or Sister Green for more information. To follow later that evening will be Bible study at 7 p.m. as well. Just a friendly reminder, for patrol on February 16th is Brother Dodd. Bereavement support. Please continue to pray for our bereaved families and our sick and shut in. Also, away on vacation, unable to make it to church, view our live stream on Facebook. Just go to Facebook and type in Forest Avenue Missionary Baptist Church. There you will find the live stream and also the links to the announcements as well. Everyone, these are your weekly announcements. Please govern yourselves accordingly. Everyone have a blessed week. Thank you.